Hello guys, you know what's happening again? In town, another piece of Nougat Bits. I need to stop filming these in the morning when I'm tired. So let's try it out. It's from Knusperone. It's a very nice brand name, I guess. They say it's 20% whole corn, which means like it's a full grain flour. Let's see what the size is not so big. Interestingly, the Nougat Bits, they are a lot smaller actually than the previous one. I like this. It looks more wholesome in the bowl. Okay, let's try the milk now. I need to, of course, again, the same milk is really important. I need to use two bricks of milk because yeah, I drink a lot of milk, okay. Voila. Okay. So of course we have our black tea for our morning breakfast. Okay, let's taste it out. So first, the hard top. How does it feel? Ooh. Oh, they're soft. Okay, these ones are super soft for the top part. Nice. Wow. So with fair trade chocolate. That's important. Wow, it tastes very good. I wanted to see if there's like a brand on it. Set of this Bologna. Oh, nice. Full flavor. Now let's try the bottom one. Super soft, but they don't completely lose their texture. Like other ones, they completely soggy. This one, they keep a little bit of. This really is a unique experience for Nougat Bits. Nice. This can be one of the best ones. So go guys, I don't know where I bought them, but again, Knusperone Nougat Bits. They really make good ones. They say 42% cam filling with nougat snack. So they say filling with nougat taste. It's very good. It's a nice job, Nougat Bits. Nice job, Knusperone. It's even vegan.